Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red blood?
In the middle of the mine.
Point me! Have fun, boys!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. Gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Stop me, motherfucker!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
Must reach the village. You're going down! I see you down! I do my thing!
We made it! My house is on that hill!
Fuck up!
at the top of the hill.
Let's see what you got, pussy.
While I search.
Hurry up.
I cannot find the document. Keep them busy. Come in. Pardon the mess. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great. Finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!